My name's Albert Taylor, and I was born in Fulham in London. I was 20 years old when I joined the British Army in 1940. And what started out as an adventure was soon to become harsh reality.